So
yeah, let's go. Yeah.
So now we are with Barun Sobti and Vishal Malhotra for the Tu Hai Mera Sunday brunch event, and I decided to have a quick conversation with them, but not normal cinema related questions, but some quirkiness related questions, some fun questions. So I'll be asking you both questions, and whoever raises their hand first will answer.
You can ask cinema also.
Okay. So I'll start.
Yeah.
So the first question is, your favorite dance step? You have to raise your hand. Yeah, Vishal.
Yeah.
And yours? One actress who has been your childhood crush? Vishal.
You want to go first?
You go.
No, you go.
Sunali Bendre. Your childhood must be really long back.
Yeah, it's revealed. Sunali Bendre.
Ah, again. One actor you have had a male crush on?
George Clooney.
Amitabh Bachchan. One director you are dying to work with?
One?
Director you are dying to work with?
We have already worked with him.
Again,
Nolan?
Good choice. Sing a song.
Tu hai mera Sunday. Kuch na kare.
Tu hai mera Sunday.
Bollywood or Hollywood, and why?
Mix. Best of both worlds.
Yes. Varun.
I'm happy where I am. But okay. I don't mind Hollywood.
Okay. What, according to you, is the new black?
Orange.
Orange.
Ah, good one.
What will your bio say if you had a Tinder profile, or if you already have one?
What will your
Tinder bio say? If you are on Tinder, what would bio? Those be lines which describe you?
I'm not on Tinder. Yeah. Am I trying to impress someone on Tinder?
You can. If you are on...
Status hai ki?
Like, if you are on Tinder.
Huh.
Then what is it? And if you had been on Tinder, what would you like to write about yourself in two lines to impress a girl? Vishal Malhotra.
If you're looking for trouble.
Nice. So, would you rather never eat pizza or never have sex again?
Are you kidding? Come on, fuck the pizza.
Exactly.
One actress you would like to take out on a date?
Actress you'd like to take out on a date?
Vishal Malhotra.
Actress.
Actor, you mean? Yeah? There's no word as actor.
No, but the female actor.
Humne aapka question reject kar.
Okay.
Meryl Streep.
Have you ever drunk dial someone and whom?
Ever? Do you mean last time? You drunk dial each other last night.
Okay.
You're so good.
The most adventurous thing you have ever done?
This film.
Do you mean adventurous or risky is what you mean?
Mix of both. Risky can also be counted if you want.
Risky is usually risky.
There's a lot of stupid shit that we do all
the time. The last person you...
It's supposed to be rapid fire.
Yeah, okay, cool, sorry.
You're getting into an intellect.
So now you again have to raise hands, okay? The last person you stalked on social media.
Stalked?
Yeah.
Nobody.
Who's the last person you texted?
My accountant.
Very eerie, but yes. In the same, my banker. My investment banker right now.
What a sad, people are thinking, what a sad life.
Sunday afternoon, we're enjoying a brunch and we're investing. Bachalo.
One Bollywood scenario you just cannot stand in, why?
Oh, the promotion.
Vishal.
I've come out and
getting the part.
Okay. One Bollywood movie you are looking forward to watch this year?
Anything that has Shahana.
This Kuswami. Year? This year?
Yeah.
Anything that has Shahana.
This year, Sunday, I don't know what's coming out.
Okay.
Tu Hai Mera Sunday, Deadpool.
Deadpool, yeah.
Deadpool 2 is coming out?
Yeah.
One actor or actress you majorly miss from the 90s and the millennium and want her or his to do a comeback?
Madhuri Dixit.
Dubara, say, kya?
One
actress
from the 90s.
Actor or actress, whatever.
Madhuri and Mogambo. Amrish Puri.
Yeah. Amrish Puri, definitely, man.
Yeah.
That guy was a legend.
Okay.
Can I say Pran?
Yeah,
that's
Pran.
That's not 90s,
yeah. Yeah, but he all 90s.
He was a young man.
But I want these guys to come back.
Yeah, he was too good
awesome.
In his art.
Somebody passed away recently, I was very upset, but I'll get back to that.
Yeah. Favorite Khan and why?
Irfan Khan.
Barun
Khan. I don't have to say why.
Yeah.
Barun Singh, Barun Khan.
One Bollywood actor whose clothes you want to steal from his closet?
Whose clothes you want to steal?
Barun, I love what he wears.
All the answers are Barun.
And Barun, you?
Barun is here, so I'll have to patronize him.
What?
No one.
The most embarrassing thing that has ever happened to you?
You'll be very embarrassed to hear it if I tell you.
You
so
can
forget about it.
Vishal.
I don't know, I think you have to come.
What are you saying?
Okay.
Hopefully not.
The most funny thing you No strings attached or long term relationship? What are you looking for right now? Not for Vishal, for Barun.
Long term relationship.
Love.
Love, okay. The most amusing thing you have ever seen in a Bollywood party?
Most amusing thing
in
a Bollywood party?
Amusing.
The amount of money that flows out.
Yeah.
I don't want to say.
Okay.
Typical incident.
So the first question is for Vishal. Describe your journey from Hippo Bure to Hai Mera Sunday in one line.
In one line. Grateful.
Great fun.
Grateful.
Grateful. And yours from Shraddha to Hai Mera Sunday.
Difficult to explain.
Okay. So now coming on to the serious things. So how did this movie happen to you?
Luckily.
Okay, what was the procedure?
Are we still in the rapid fire stage?
No, we are done with that.
Yeah. Yeah.
No, go ahead.
I just met Milin. Yeah. Someone told me about the film and they were like, hey, there's this small film that these guys are doing. And I was like, can I get this script? So they were like, you meet the director first. So I met the director, Milin.
Yeah.
I just met him for 10 minutes. And I think he made up his mind at that time that he wanted to cast me for the film.
Alright.
And I had the privilege of reading the script after that, and then it's been a lucky journey.
Wow. Okay.
It's amazing. But with me, as I keep saying, I've been tremendously typecasted over my life. And I had to actually audition for this one. Because the kind of role that I have played, I think and I hope that I've done it in a very new fashion.
Yeah.
And for that, I put myself, and I took this very seriously. And apparently I knocked it out of the stadium and I got the room.
Yeah.
Okay. And you were three guys, more than three guys, four, five guys
five
on the
guys.
Set. Yeah. And so, were there some times you guys used to team up and bully the girls, and what was the
bully
most,
the girls?
Most the fun time?
Oh my god.
Yeah. I mean, which world are you living in, my friend?
We except are five guys and these are two girls that bully us all the time.
All the time. Three, even Rasika when she comes for a guest appearance, she bullies us and goes.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, so everybody bullies us.
Okay.
I'm bichari.
You guys are missing someone here, Rasika hasn't made it and Manvi.
Yeah, we're missing Rasika.
I'm a huge fan of Rasika.
Yeah, but Rasika is too good in our art.
Awesome.
And okay, so what's coming up next after Tu Hai Mera Sunday in the work scenario for you guys?
I have nothing right now. I'm waiting in the, just seeing how this does and playing it by ear.
I think that's the right thing to do.
Okay.
I have a film coming out that's called 22 Yards. It's going to be end of the year or early next year.
Okay.
And the show that I'm going to do.
Okay. And last thing, one message for your fans who love you immensely.
I want to start. Okay, it's already started, you start. That's all. I want to say, watch this film for Barun. He's exceptional in it. I have to tell you, I didn't expect him to be so amazing and endearing on screen. You can get it out of the trailers. Jay Upadhyay, a guy to look out for. Avinash Tiwari, Nakul. And it's just come together. Every actor, even somebody who's done a 5-minute role in this film, is not active.
But that's Milin, then.
That's
it. He's brought everyone together. The cast.
Of course, it's Milin.
And everyone's
so
delivered.
Due to all these fabulous actors who you've seen over the years. And they've really done a great job, and they deserve all the credit and all the love. Please watch them.
Thank you.
You go. Okay.
Hey, many people, thank you.
Okay. So, I had one more question which I forgot to ask. What are your inhibitions as an actor? Some things like heavy love making scenes or nudity, does it affect you as being an actor?
Nudity?
Yeah. On screen?
Not really.
Not really.
So only inhibitions come from bad writing, actually.
Okay.
My inhibition only is not to be repeated again. not to be typecasted again. It's very hard once you're in that position to break it.
Yeah.
So I hope this film does that again.
I guess it surely will.
I think it will.
Cheers. Yeah. Thank you. Lots
thank
of
you, Vishal. Thank you, Barun.
Thank you. Guys.
Thank you.